Hi, my name is John Shirley, and the song I picked was Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana. Nirvana was formed by Kurt Cobain and Chris Novoselic in 1987 out of Seattle, Washington. And then they went through a couple different drummers during the early period, and then in 1990, they got a new drummer named Dave Grohl. The first two albums were on independent labels and didn't have a lot of success. But then in 1990, they signed with David Geffen Company Records. And in 91, they released their first major label album titled Nevermind. Their mainstream success came from Nevermind and the lead single, Smells Like Teen Spirit. But the band was uneasy about fame. They were kind of underground rock, didn't really like the fame. And they didn't want to sell out. And this fame led to Kurt Cobain's heroin addiction that he continued through multiple failed rehabs. And then in 1994, on April 5th, he committed suicide, ending the band. Smells Like Teen Spirit was released on September 10th as the first single off of Nevermind. There's just a couple of the chart numbers it had. The lyrics of the song are kind of hard to understand at some points because Kurt Cobain yelling them. They don't really make a lot of sense if you read them. And later interpreted by different historians as representing the teenage revolution, but Dave Grohl, the drummer, has been quoted saying that Cobain wrote them 5 minutes before recording the song, so there really is no meaning. Here's just some characteristics of the music. It's moderately fast, in strophic form.
Thank you. pardon?
Is he part of the 27th Crew?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mr. Okay.